The harrow is stronger on this floor. If I keep climbing, I should reach the source.
Yes, and that was the second time we had to kill a birdie. Corridor, huh? Go. And so are you. And you. Holy shit, what the heck? Damn, that was a lot of damage. One slam, like, took so much of my damage there. Do do do. stop on it when he does his slam attack that does an insane amount of damage. Like no way to get out of there. Okay.
And there I am, lead scientist on Operation Guardian, Ground Division. I thought I was making Caligan safer for my family. How could I have been so blind?
Do 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 do. So how's Lego Batman going, CJ? Are you still raging about it, or? Taking a little damage I can. 2% extra then. I don't know why, but that little cannon looks like a shooting penis. Which is kind of funny. Thank you. Oh my god, can you freaking... That way. What the? That was way before. It didn't count. And up we go. Getting more and more weapons. To do this. Yeah. About it. Lab notes, page 4, experiment 400, codename Project Zeus. It is the anonymous opinion of all scientists from Lab 4 that experiment 400 be terminated immediately. While we had made unprecedented strides towards a successful prototype with Project Zeus, he has exhibited offensive capabilities that are too volatile to contain at this time. We have already been forced to terminate 3 scientists after a violent encounter with a subject that left them in a transformed state. More research is required into the subject's unusual abilities and energy source before we can even begin to consider harnessing it for military use. We have submitted a copy of this adversary directly to Commander Gaia's office and await a response. Stun me there.
To meet her. Still not granted the dignity of death.
Uh-oh.
Let me give you that, at least.
Shit.
Ah, that was stupid. Oh, going into the corner.
Suffering, and all for this war.
I am a fool.